phone is so damn small and it's a piece of shit.
Well, that's an iPhone for you. Why do I have two of these? Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch. I think I just wasted something. Change into the bard. Okay, I need to discard that.
Oh my, what is this? Oh, she's gonna stop. Cat.
Okie dokie. Alright, let's go sell some stuff while we wait. Oh, I'm heading the wrong way to sell stuff. Thank you. was weird. I've never had a dungeon just throw us into random of three and have us sit here. I wasted those tomes. That freaking sucks, though. Toady Frog. Need to level up some other stuff. My buddy Kevin's currently busy, so he's not talking to us no more. Sad face.
Yeah.
Do. Kicking some major butt. I kind of wasted that one. You finally done with whatever you were doing? Hey. Beat that dungeon. Good. Get off. Okay. Why did I not get tomes? Oh, I didn't get enough tomes. Oh, that sucks. Oh well, we'll go sell some stuff then. Actually, I need to go to back to here. So, Kevin, what you got planned for the rest of the Dizzy?
Plan for the rest of the day?
Yep, you're Dizzy.
I think Luke would like to run around and look for places to rent.
Tell him go to, I can't remember the name of the lending or the renting realtor company that we used. Run around and look, but definitely hit a realtor company too, because they've got a bunch of crap on standby. And if he wants somewhere cheap, tell him live behind the bars. Pretty cheap over there. It's shitty, but it's pretty cheap.
I was going to tell him some places that are good.
Yeah. I mean, you can talk to me. It ain't gonna hurt nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kevin's in the conversation too, if you'd like to join. Oh, well, yeah, do that crap. I mean,
Jamie's doing his schoolwork. Yeah. How many of these do... Okay, I still got plenty of room. Okay, good. Now I can sell that. Sell, keep all these. Thank you. That's fine. I need to get some more water. Kevin, I am thirsty. Alright, let's see how well I do in this dungeon.
Oh no.
I
Tell you what. Yep.
Any other jobs out?
I haven't looked today. I'm gonna look in a little bit, probably.
Have you looked at PCN?
PCN? I can't honestly, dude. I'm a packaging corporation of America.
Yeah.
I have not for Valdosta. I know there's a plant in Jacksonville because that's one of my clients.
Harley knows a guy who works out at PCA.
Wow.
Probably all that stress poop, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, probably. Well, this tank just pulled too much and killed us all.
Yeah. phone should come in on Tuesday.
Well, that's good. Thinking I need to get a new phone too, because mine keeps shutting off weird times. Like, it'll be at like 6% and then it'll shut off, and then all of a sudden it's at 2%.
What phone you got?
Pixel 4.
Yeah, I was gonna, because I had a Pixel 3a XL. Callie has the Pixel 4a. And I was gonna stay with the Pixel, but I didn't want to pay like $30 a month for the phone.
Yeah.
And Callie was having problems with her 4A. So, but, Google Fi had a deal going on where they would take $300 off a Galaxy S21 and it, you know, would come out $20 a month over 2 years.
Yeah.
And it was the same price as the Pixel 4A. Shit, might as well get a flagship phone for the same price.
Yeah, I mean, that's honestly, a phone's a phone. I like the Pixel. I mean, just because the Pixel's a good phone. Oh, this fucker's did it again.
I went from, had a Galaxy S4, had a Galaxy S7 that had 3-4 years.
Yeah.
And I went to Google Fi because I got off my dad's phone plan when I graduated. So I went to Pixel 3A Excel. And it was a little bit getting used to, and then, you know, I kind of liked it. Now I'm going back to Sam's.
I mean, at least they have similar stuff.
It's all Android, but you know, Samsung has like their own operating system that goes on top.
Yeah.
With Android. Yeah.
Come on. I mean, oh. You need to get your DPSs up if you can, healer. He's literally letting this tank do all this damage and just straight healing. But there's nothing this tank... There's too much for this tank to kill. Why, he needs a DPS. There we go. Finally. Come on. Throw these out. Throw that out. Oh my god. This tank. You should just go back and watch the stream of how much this tank just pulled. Like, it's ridiculous. God, James just sent a freaking message after message in that group Snapchat.
I had to turn off the notification for that group a while ago. Thank you.
A lightless homunculus. You're a homunculus.
Yes.
You know what a homunculus is?
What?
I said, do you know what a homunculus is?
Nope.
It's a alchemical concoction. It's basically a false creature made, or a false human made of alchemy and magic. So it's not really a human, but it looks like a human, and it's made from alchemy and magic.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Chimera. Or is that a mant? No, it's not a manticore. Hey, we beat him. Just took forever.
Are you all right? everything's still attached.
Ah, it seems both our paths led here. Very good. We spent altogether too much time fleeing fiends horrid and numerous. How fared you?
About the same. About the same.
Much the same, then. 'Twould appear this place is yet inhabited by King Theodoric's kin, or what is left of them.
Oh.
The work of terrible magics, I fear.
Terrible, aye. But their misfortune is our fortune?
Quite. By the 12, there is even more than I imagined.
Oh, I can't wait to see the look on Lisa's face. Thanks for believing in me, you two.
Well, Kevin, I think we're gonna be the only fellas getting on today.
I guess so.